To treat your cancer, you may have to take oral chemotherapy medications at home. This video will review how to safely take, store, and dispose of your cancer medication. These cancer medications may look like other medications that you have at home, but they can be toxic or affect other people negatively. This video will help you understand how to keep yourself and those around you safe when taking oral chemotherapy medications. Oral chemotherapy are medications that you take by mouth instead of through an IV like you do at the cancer clinic. They may be tablets or capsules. Each oral chemotherapy medication is different. Read the directions on the medicine bottle or packaging. These directions will tell you exactly how many tablets or capsules to take and how often. Some oral chemotherapy medications must be taken with food. If your medication needs to be taken with food, eat a full meal or a good-sized snack. Lastly, it is important to take your medication at the same time each day. If you have a family member, a caregiver, or someone else who helps you with your medications, it is important that they are trained on how to handle and get rid of your oral chemotherapy medication. People who are pregnant or may become pregnant should not handle your cancer medicine. If you have any questions about how to take your medicine, speak with your cancer pharmacist or cancer doctor. You should never open capsules, break or crush tablets, or chew your medicine unless your cancer team tells you to. If you have any issues swallowing your medication, let your cancer team know. Keep your oral chemotherapy medicine in its original container. Do not put it in a medicine box with other medications. Store the medicine somewhere safe. Keep it away from children, animals, or anyone who may accidentally get into it. Do not leave the medicine out in sunlight, in the car, or in the bathroom. The heat and humidity can harm the medicine. Some oral chemotherapy medications may need to be kept cold. Your pharmacist will tell you if your medicine needs to be stored cold. The best way to keep your medicine cold is to place the medicine bottle in the refrigerator. You should put your medicine bottle in a Ziploc bag or in a plastic container so it does not touch other food or drinks. When you're ready to take the oral chemotherapy medication, wash your hands with soap and water. You do not need to wear medical gloves when you're taking your medication. Remove the medication from its packaging and immediately take the medication with a glass of water. Wash your hands with soap and water immediately after taking the medication, being careful not to touch anything until after your hands are clean. This will help stop the spread of chemotherapy to other people and to other areas in your home. When possible, we recommend that you handle this medication yourself. However, sometimes you may need help. If a family member, friend, or caregiver helps you with your medications, they can follow the same steps as you would. However, we recommend that they put on medical gloves after washing their hands and before they touch the medicine. Sometimes it is recommended to put the medicine into a small cup instead of their hands. The cup should either be thrown away or washed with soap and water immediately. Once they give you the medication to take, they should remove the medical gloves and throw them in the trash. Then, they should wash their hands again with soap and water before touching anything else. When taking oral chemotherapy medications, please be careful with certain bodily fluids. This includes urine, feces, blood, and vomit. Be sure to wear medical gloves when cleaning up these fluids, since they may contain traces of chemotherapy. If you do throw up after taking your oral chemotherapy medication, please contact your cancer team for advice. Never take an extra dose of your oral chemotherapy medicine unless told to by your cancer team. A bodily fluid that you do not need to be careful with is sweat. Your clothing can be safely washed with other family members' clothing, as long as the clothes do not have urine, feces, blood, or vomit on them. If that is the case, they should be washed separately from your family members' clothing. If your cancer treatment is changed or stopped and you have extra medicine at home, Please contact your cancer team to let them know. They will advise you on how to safely get rid of it. Never put your oral chemotherapy down the drain, toilet, or in the trash. Remember, this medicine is harmful to people who don't have cancer. It is important that this medicine is destroyed properly to keep people safe and protect the environment. If you have any questions or concerns about what was reviewed in this video, please speak with your cancer team and they will help you. These phone numbers are for veterans receiving care at the VA hospital in Madison, Wisconsin. If you are getting your care at another VA, please ask your cancer team for the best phone numbers to contact them at your next visit. We thank you very much for your service, and again, do not hesitate to reach out with any questions or concerns. Thank you.